Make Me Fabulous. Stephanie Linus announces season 2 of her reality TV show for couples. The unscripted, love-filled and one-of-its-kind reality TV show created to rekindle the spark in marriages is back with a bang. After much anticipation, Nollywood actress and producer, Stephanie Linus has announced the season 2 of her show. In the very successful run of season 1, 13 couples were treated to a lavish and luxurious experience that ignited new meaning into their relationships. Season 2 is set to be even more exciting and would detail the journeys of 13 married couples. The show will premiere on Sunday, August 12 at 6 p.m. on DSTV's Africa Magic Showcase, Channel 151. From newlyweds to couples who have been married for decades, Make Me Fabulous takes them on a journey of transformation, giving them a chance to connect without distractions. In each episode, these couples bear their deepest challenges, share their high and low points, and enjoy a fabulous experience. An expert style and beauty team, together with a luxury treat and fantastic prizes, made their experience even more memorable. According to Stephanie Linus, viewers should expect something new in season 2. When I saw how much of an impact season 1 was, I knew we had to do this again. But we did it with a twist. Viewers would love the new direction the show has taken, but more importantly, we hope it touches their homes and marriages in a special way. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.